From your local news leader, it's time for Big Board Sports with Eric Sullivan.
All right, the Minnesota Vikings have activated East Texas native Adrian Peterson. Peterson was indicted by a grand jury in Houston on charges of reckless or negligent injury to his four-year-old son this past Friday. Now, Adrian did release a statement today saying this, quote, "I am not a perfect son. I am not a perfect husband. I am not a perfect parent. But I am, without a doubt, not a child abuser," end of quote. The Vikings are going through the due process route and will allow Peterson to play against the Saints on Sunday. GM Rick Spielman talked to the media today and had this to say.
Based on the extensive information that we have right now and what we know about Adrian, not only as a person, but what he has also done for this community, we believe he deserves to play while the legal process plays out. At the same time, we must defer to the legal system to determine whether he went too far, but we cannot make that judgment.